This is Pat from Chase Long Beach, and I play bass.
I'm Hoser, I play drums.
I'm Karen, and I'm the lead singer.
My name is Megan, and I play trumpet and sing a little bit.
My name is Joe, and I play guitar.
My name is Tristan, and I play trumpet.
Hey, this is Drew, and I play trombone.
We're technically ska, but we add everything else possible.
The album, it's very fun. Like, if you just like barely listening to it, there's lots of things on it that are, you know, not like, it's all in the same style, of course, but it's just like different parts of the style, different like spectrums of the style.
We're definitely like a ska band at the heart. Like, when, I mean, if you listen to the first album before it, it's like pretty super third wave. And kind of we've been developing, and everyone gets their say in the music, and more we've been keeping it ska, but, you know, going away from it.
It was kind of just, well, hey, there's got to be an album name. And we all kind of just, you know, wrote down 5 ideas and threw them in a hat and then voted on them. I actually got it off a Magic card.
Yeah. Magic?
Yeah, some of the guys play Magic the Gathering. I don't.
Like Pat was saying before, we all have really diverse influences and interests musically. So it always comes out in the album, especially. Everybody's interests are there. Like, I can hear Joe in every song and what he likes. I can hear what Hoser digs on. I hear Tris and I hear Drew. You know, it's really fun. It's like very individual at the same time, but it's really broad.
My personal favorite track is probably either Where's My Time Stick or the last track, The End. On that track in particular, we really had fun with it, and kind of opened up the recording. We got in there, did some big group vocals, lots of like auxiliary percussion, but it was really just like us throwing shit around in a room with a mic in it. So a lot of yelling.
When we went into recorded the album, it seemed like it the songs just came together in a way that was almost really cohesive. It really didn't start out that way either, I don't think. Until all the songs got tracked and we laid it down and it got in order. And it just really seemed like it came together really well.